This is some big, big historical moves. North Korea is running a campaign to cover up the atrocities of the ICC and the International Committee of Human Rights. So it's investigated and known for atrocities committed. This is a sadness of human life. But you live in nations, and people live in nations. We're not treated like human beings. We're treated like cattle. That's the sadness of human life. He thinks he can hide it by starting a human rights campaign, though. But it's not going to happen. They're going to fight him. And he's been committing atrocities. Can't help it. People want to live free. And there ain't nothing you can bomb do about it to stop it. It's the freedom of the human being. That rules out, man. People want to live free. They want to live as they want to live. They don't want to live, so they get beaten and bashed and tortured and every other damn thing. But North Korea started the campaign to stop ICC from finding out the atrocities that they committed in North Korea. This is a sudden thing that's starting to lose. Thank you for watching.